was watching Antiques Roadshow, and they had this little gadget, this antique gadget, where you'd put all these different gems in the bottom, and then I guess it was for medicine, for healing, with different colors. And I do believe in the color thing. I think this is a suppressed thing for sure. But what's you can experiment. Get a box of quality street chocolates and save those gels. And just get a piece of tape and stick it up to your forehead or something, or any part of your body. Oh, that's green again. Just stick it up. I remember I met a roadie at a concert, and he gave me some gels as a souvenir. Gels are what they used to use in a real light show and in a concert to get those great lights. And of course, it's all gone. I can't tell what these are going to look like, but I'm just fascinated by these little stickers, you know, the colors, and what can that do for your health? Vitamins through your eyes and also through your pores. People can probably go into these, you know, little treatment centers and get the lights. But you could get, like I said, you could find your own gels from candy wrappers, like Quality Street. That's where I got these, and I'm missing the blue. But it's a suppressed technology, light therapy. I believe that you can experiment with it. Use the breeze of light. Oops.